Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Fibbers Fishing here. You guys may see a little bit of change in my rod setup. This is the surprise. We're gonna be trying to catch some 6-pound bass in a place like this with this pole. I chose Spider-Man because I had a Spider-Man pole when I was little. And right now we are going with a rattle trap just because it gives off a lot of vibration and everything, and it should be noticeable to all these fish. So, so we're gonna try our best with this. We have, all right, so we caught some minnows, or creek chubs to be exact, and we're using those as bait. I have one already out. Levi's gonna get the first pole, you know, unless I see a 6-pounder on the line. And then we also got all those other creek chubs in there, which is only like 4 more. So we need to be very careful with our bait. And we're gonna try to catch some fish, guys. And oh yeah, by the way, they're still out of shiners. They're not gonna get any more minnows until like March. So basically we're screwed till then. Oh, 3-pound bass, right there, right there, right there. Here. Oh, he's going towards mine.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, don't cast, don't cast.
You want to take that?
Yeah. Oh, no, he's not going for it.
Good. Good turn around, man. Oh, he's going out here.
No, he's not. He's leaving. Dude, that bass is just controlling the area. He doesn't want anything, though. Oh, little bass right there. I know I spooked him because, like, literally I made, like, freaking just nuked the water. No, bass. Come back. Oh, the bass sees it. Oh, there's two bass. There's two bass right there. No. There are bass, so that's good. We saw 3-pounder just cruising, but he's gone now, so I don't know, though. Still here, but it's not where we are. What? Yeah. The colder one's yours. Oh, 3-pound bass, 6. Levi, there's a 6 over here. There's a fucking 6. There's a 6-pound right over here. Don't cast, he's going right for my nightcrawler. Look at that. Dude, that's a fucking 6.
Let me see if he wants nightcrawler.
No. He's going right for mine. Dude, that's a fucking 6.
Let me see if he wants
nightcrawler. No, don't. He's a fucking 6.
Not.
Don't cast by
but
him.
If
he may go to mine. Don't even walk by there.
But if he doesn't go to yours, I'm throwing these out there.
Dude, that's a fucking 6. Oh. Oh, come on.
He went right into yours.
He's going right by mine. Dude, that's a fucking 6. Guys, we just saw a fucking...
He's eating it.
He's eating my bait. Dude, that's a fucking...
Go. He's got it. Yeah, go. Eat it.
I have a 6-pound. Get the net.
Holy fuck.
First bass, dude. Let's fucking go, dude. That's a five. Dude, that's a fucking 5. Nine. We caught it, dude. That's a 5. That is a 5. Oh, my God. That's a 5. Oh, that's my PB. That's my PB.
Holy fuck.
Oh, my God. I need to get the scale. Dude, that's a fucking 5. Oh, my God. Dude, that's a 5-pounder. You're using all the creek chubs. You're using them. You're going to get one. Oh, my God. It's a fucking...
Bro, do you see this?
That's a fucking 5-pounder. Oh, that's a 6. That's the fucking 6.
Look at that.
Oh, that's a 6, dude. Dude, that's a 6. Oh, my God. Let's wait. That's a fucking 6.
Put it right there.
Oh, my God. I can't fucking shake it, dude. I think I got it. I think. Yeah, we got it.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Holy shit, dude. That's a fucking 6.
Holy here, let's do shit.
No way.
5. That's 5.
There's no way.
It's 5.
Let's redo it.
It's 5 even.
It's a 5-pounder, guys.
I knew he was going to go after that since he went under it.
4.94. A
5-pounder.
Pound.
Bass.
Look at that, guys. Look at that toad.
Oh, wow.
guys, 5-pounder.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. Dude, that's a freaking chode. Oh. Dude, that's a toad. That was a toad. That was a toad.
Was it like right in there? Oh, that one's going after.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Yeah, take it. Oh, here. He's got it.
Got him.
Is he on?
He's got it. Big one.
Yes! Going on the Spider-Man pole. That's perfect bass bait, dude. I mean, a little bit smaller we would have got him, but still.
That's actually really pretty, you know that? That's what's weird.
Yeah, he's bass bait.
Let me see him. Hold him up.
Get out of here, mammal.
I like him.
Here, then take him. Hold him.
I can't see him because your hand's kind of hard.
Hold him in the mouth.
I'll hook him.
Okay, that's good. That's what I want to see. I wanted him. I wanted to get your pole in there anyway.
You're right.
It's hilarious.
Hey, wait, no. Then this would be funny.
Yeah, let's do that. That's hilarious. Okay.
Okay, you got to hold him, mammal.
All right.
No, I'm not going to make you hold a bluegill. You have to hold a bass. Because bluegill have these spines. I don't want you to get poked by it. Okay, bluegill number one. Stay right there. It's bass bait. Here, let me see if I'm going to tell my grandma.
Oh, bro, I'm getting one.
Meg?
No.
Here, I'll get it.
It's decent. Fuck me. Bitch. Oh, well, it's like a 3.5. On worms.
Oh, on that nightcrawler?
Yeah.
Dude, that's a chode.
Look, just pops off.
Yeah, see.
The fuck is that? What the hell, bro?
No, that wasn't on the worms.
Yes, it was.
Quarter right here.
Oh, shit.
Hmm.
No.
Oh, that cat's fucking playing with her shit. Look. Look.
Hmm. Pussy. So it was on the...
No.
Oh, bitch.
Wait, no, he's gobbling him.
I'll stop. I'll get him. You bitch, stop biting me. It's right in the top of the mouth.
Hmm, yay!
I told you. I don't know why though. I think it's like 3.5. Maybe 2. 2.5.
If it says 2, my skill's wrong. It has to be. There's no way that's a 2. Okay, I think I may have it here. Let's walk over here.
Oh,
no. It's on LB.
Hold up.
Wait, don't hold it though.
Okay.
There's no way.
That's wrong.
I don't believe
it. That's wrong. That's not a 2.
It's a 2.5, if that.
Okay, it's a 2.5. We'll give it that, 2.5.
The mine had to be bigger.
Oh, fuck yeah, yours is probably...
5.5.
Yeah, 5.5.
Well, here, wait, here, hold it up.
I want a picture with this.
Okay, here, hold it up to the GoPro really quick. They said this is a 2.01. Tell me if that's right, because I don't know if my real sonar is, like, wrong or something. But I don't know. It looks like a 2.5 to 3, but I don't know.
Get a picture of it.
And I could have swore my 5-pounder was bigger here than just barely 5. Okay, all right, let's get the quick release. There he goes. Yeah. I don't know, dude. Texas still. Texas is never cold or anything like that, really. Oh, I thought I had one. I may have actually had one. I think I just had a log, though. This thing, you feel the strikes or whatever I'm hitting is so late. It's not like it just takes so long because, like, the rod tip is, like, not... I mean, it's sensitive, but, like, it's so short. It's not even that sensitive, actually. Okay, we're gonna walk down here and see if we can catch any bass while fishing with a wacky rig, coffee-looking Senko. No. There's, like, a 2 or 3 pound bass just sitting right there. Come on, Bassie, you can't pass it up. That's a nice Senko right there. No bass passes up a Senko. There's a bluegill right there. Oh, bass right there. Oh, he's going for it. Still going for it? Nah, he's just sitting back there. He's a little bass though. Not as big as the one that I just saw, but I mean, I guess he's still pretty nice. I mean, he wanted it more than like the 6-pounder I saw, but yeah. Wait, there's some big, meaty bluegill right there. I wonder if bluegill likes Senkos. I can take the leaves off here. Do bluegills like Senkos? Nope. They heard the splash and they were already out.
I know your words not making any sense, but I don't fucking care.